Yugoslavia, a country which no longer exists. It was formed after World War I in 1918, ruled by Marshal Tito from 1946 until his death in 1980. Yugoslavia split into seven republics in 1991. The capital, the Dragon's Bridge. Slovenia has an area of 7827 square miles and a population of about 2 million. Adam and Eve. The Triple Bridge, which links the old town with the new. St. Nicholas Cathedral. Main Street. The Devil.
We went and had a coffee.
Where did
in
you
that
go
bar. It's inside it.
Oh, okay, that's it. Well, that must have been on the right hand side then.
No, you didn't. I thought I saw you going there.
Yeah, I think I did.
Oh, okay.
I did it myself to watch the side of the place, so I didn't really
know what to do. Oh, okay.
Oh,
is it nice?
The castle. Republic Square. Thank you. the funicular ride up to the castle, the views from the castle looking down on the capital. The Capitol, the Art Gallery. St. Michael, Main Square. Croatia has an area of 21,851 square miles and a population of just over 4 million. Century St. Mark's Cathedral.
Thank you.
Dubrovnik Old Town is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The capital. Bosnia has an area of 19,767 square miles and a population of about 3.5 million. The mosque. The clock tower. The event, which took place on this street on the 28th of June 1914, triggered the start of the First World War. The assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand and his wife at the northern end of Latin Bridge by a 19-year-old Bosnian Serb, Gavrilo Princil. The cathedral. Thank you. The Eternal Flame, which is a memorial to all those who lost their lives during the war. The view looking down on the capital. This bridge is a reconstruction of the original Ottoman bridge built in the mid-1500s but destroyed by shelling in 1993. Thank you. Montenegro has an area of 5,333 square miles and a population of about 680,000. This town is one of the best preserved medieval old towns on the Adriatic Sea. The capital. The Moscow Hotel. This hotel used to accommodate passengers travelling on the Orient Express. Serbia has an area of 29913 square miles and a population of about 7 million. St. Michael Central Square. The Roman Fort. An exhibition of military strength. The beautiful crypt of St. Joseph's Church. The second largest city in Serbia. The River Danube. Thank you. The clock tower. The main square. The Orthodox Cathedral. Thank you. the capital. A small Macedonian church. The view looking down on the capital. A hub, a place where caravans used to stop and trading took place. Macedonia has an area of 9,928 square miles and a population of about 2 million. Mother Teresa, born 26 August 1910, died 5th September 1997. Love begins at home by taking care of the closest ones, the ones at home. Spread the love wherever you Go. Let no one ever come to you without leaving happier. Smile at someone. It is an act of love. Mother Teresa. Named after the legendary Greek mythological hero Hercules, it dates back approximately to the 4th century BC, but many of the remains discovered are from around the 2nd century BC when the Romans invaded and conquered it. The public baths. The beautifully preserved mosaic floor. Theatre where gladiators fought. The view looking down from the Royal Box. Thank you. some of the most beautiful scenic views in Macedonia. Dedicated to John the Baptist. It was built almost 1,000 years ago. Thank you. the capital. We arrived very late at night. Kosovo is a disputed territory and partly recognised state. It declared independence from Serbia in February 2008. It is not a member of the United Nations. Kosovo has an area of 4212 square miles and a population of about 2 million.